Hi, this is Luke Abel with GuideMyJailbreak.com, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to jailbreak your iPhone, iPad, and iPod Touch. Firmware 5.1.1. This jailbreak is untethered, so it's a full jailbreak, and you'll be able to use Cydia and all that great stuff. Since you're on YouTube, you're going to need to go to GuideMyJailbreak.com to get all the download links you'll need for this video. So let's get started. Okay, step one is to open up Absinthe, and I'll show you how to do that on Windows first. If you have Mac, skip ahead 30 seconds. Okay, so let's go ahead and scroll down to those download links. Click on Absinthe for Windows. Click on Open. I'm using Windows 7, so it may look a little bit different if you're using Windows Vista or Windows XP, but it's generally the same. Double click on that and click on Extract All. I'm going to go ahead and browse to my desktop to make it easy. Click Extract. Click Yes if this pops up. And double-click on that Absinthe icon on your desktop. Click Run, and it'll do some extracting. And when it's done, you should see a new folder on your desktop. Double-click on that, and then double-click on Absinthe. And you're ready to go. Let's go ahead and skip past the Mac part to the actual jailbreak part. Okay, for Mac users, go ahead and scroll down to the download links. Yours is much easier than Windows. Click on Absinthe for Mac. Go ahead and go to Finder, go to your Downloads, and double-click on absinthe-mac.dmg. And then double-click on Absinthe. That's it. Now you're ready to jailbreak. Okay, so this part's for Mac and Windows. This is the next step. Okay, so go ahead and plug in your device and click on that jailbreak button. I'm going to show you what the screen looks like. I'm going to speed it up a bunch so you don't have to watch the whole jailbreak process. I'll show you the iPod touch screen that I'm using and also the screen of my computer so you can see exactly what's going to happen. Okay, so this is what it'll look like. And when it's finished, it'll say done, enjoy. Okay, so one thing to note is if you do have a problem and it's saying unplug to retry and you retry and it's not working, go ahead and do a fresh restore in iTunes. Open up iTunes, click that restore button, and make sure you back up your stuff. And then try again and use this process and you should be good to go. Assuming it did work, let's move on to the next step. Slide to unlock and tap on Cydia. Wait for it to prepare the file system. It'll exit when it's finished. Go ahead and slide to unlock again. Tap on Cydia once more. You're a user, so tap on user and then done. Once you've reached this step, you're finished jailbreaking your phone, iPad or iPod Touch, go ahead and install the great apps and click on that Learn More button below to learn more about Cydia. Check out Got My Jailbreak if you get a chance, and thank you for watching.